Hi, Kenny Long here, and I want to talk to you about rain gutters. With the recent heavy rains in South Texas, many of us have come to realize that the rain gutters on our homes either don't work or simply just don't exist, destroying flower beds and just creating a mess. Let me tell you about Curtis McCluskey with Advanced Rain Control. He is your go-to guy for seamless gutters, cleanouts, and repairs. Serving San Antonio and the surrounding areas with over 25 years' experience, Curtis will get you a quality rain control gutter system on your home at a quality price. Contact Curtis at 210-863-9881 for your free quote today. That's 210-863-9881. Don't get caught in the rain without a quality gutter system on your home. From Advanced Rain Control, call Curtis today at 210-863-9881 and tell him Kenny Long sent you.
Points, cash, gear, sports. With the Dick's Scorecard, you earn points on all your purchases and get 3% back in rewards and access to exclusive deals and events. It's simple. Points lead to cash to buy gear so you can play more sports. Get your Dick's Scorecard and start earning reward certificates today. Every season starts at Dick's.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
You're listening to Game Day on Typha Radio, part of the Typha Sports Network. And now, with the call, Kenny Long.
As we are set for the 2017 Spring Bowl, our first game of the day here on Field 6, which is the stadium field. We'll be stationed here all day long to bring you all the games that have been lined up here on this field. Our first game, it's a single matchup between the San Benito Greyhounds and the Texas Giants. Texas Giants brand new to the league. They have signed up for the 2017 fall season, so a good preview to what this organization has to offer. Of course, you got the San Benito Greyhounds calling themselves the War Dogs here. In their purple and black, they're sitting there on the bench looking up at me here in the booth as they're ready to do some battle. They're waiting for the referees. Referees have not arrived here yet. As they've done their check-ins, the teams are ready to go. The captains are in the middle of the field ready to go. They're just waiting on a referee to show up so we can do the coin toss and get things going. So we don't have any rosters for any of these teams. This is one of those things that it's hard to get rosters put together for this kind of event at this short notice. So unfortunately, we're just going to be calling the names as we go through this football game. And don't forget, we're going to recap everything with the Spring Bowl coming up on Wednesday nights here on The Zone. On Typha Radio, Wednesday nights, every Wednesday starting at 3 p.m. You can follow me on Facebook, facebook.com/Kenny.Long.5, or you can follow the Typha Radio Facebook page and get all the information on what's going on. If you've got loved ones that you can't be here, you listen to the game right now, by all means, have them go to the Facebook page. And the link is pulled up there. We'll share that link on my Facebook page as well. You can also get it on Twitter at Kenny Long Radio, or you can go to at Typha Radio and catch all the action there as well. So two of the referees have finally showed up. They're walking onto the football field, so we should have a coin toss here momentarily. So what we're going to do is we're going to step away, take a commercial break, and let them get themselves together and get things ready to go, so we can start this football game and start the 2017 Spring Bowl here in McAllen, Texas. It's going to be a warm one. We're going to need to stay nice and hydrated. We'll be right back here on Typha Radio.
Joey Teague, son of Mike and Patty Teague and longtime Typha members, was born with cystic fibrosis. Despite this, Joey went to school, graduated with honors from Judson High School, and attended the University of Texas at San Antonio for 3 years, all while struggling to stay healthy. Joey also coached in Typha with the Live Oak Jaguars from 1998 to 2006 and was a husband and father. Joey passed away in 2007. The Joey Teague Typha Volunteer of the Year Award was established to recognize and bring attention to the many volunteers who help make Typha one of the premier leagues in Texas and the nation through heartfelt passion, enthusiastic commitment, and a contagious spirit, all of which epitomize Joey Teague and all that he gave to youth sports. For more information or to nominate a volunteer from your organization for the Joey T. Taifa Volunteer of the Year Award, send your nominee's name, contact information, and a short bio as to what makes them a great volunteer. You can send the information to helpdesk@taifa.com. That's helpdesk@taifa.com. The Joey T. Taifa Volunteer of the Year Award. Recognize your volunteer.
Points, cash, gear, sports. With the Dick's Scorecard, you earn points on all your purchases and get 3% back in rewards and access to exclusive deals and events. It's simple. Points lead to cash to buy gear so you can play more sports. Get your Dick's Scorecard and start earning reward certificates today. Every season starts at Dick's.
Hi, Kenny Long here, and I want to talk to you about rain gutters. With the recent heavy rains in South Texas, many of us have come to realize that the rain gutters on our homes either don't work or simply just don't exist, destroying flower beds and just creating a mess. Let me tell you about Curtis McCluskey with Advanced Rain Control. He is your go-to guy for seamless gutters, cleanouts, and repairs. Serving San Antonio and the surrounding areas with over 25 years' experience, Curtis will get you a quality rain control gutter system on your home at a quality price. Contact Curtis at 210-863-9881 for your free quote today. That's 210-863-9881. Don't get caught in the rain without a quality gutter system on your home. From Advanced Rain Control, call Curtis today at 210-863-9881. And tell him Kenny Long sent you. All stuff. You're listening to Taifa Radio, part of the Taifa Sports Network.
And welcome back. As the coin toss has been noted, and it looks like the Giants will be receiving the football to start this game. I remember, these are spring rules, so we've got the big 80-minute clock that is a continuous and the running clock. These games are pretty much shortened by that clock. Some things change in the last 2 minutes of the game, as the clock can stop for timeouts. Greyhounds kicking off to the Giants. The Giants will get the football going right to left, and we're up here in the press box of the main field. It's field number 6. Our first game of the day here. And there's the whistle. And there's the kick, and it's a nice sky ball kick. It'll be recovered. The try to return it, goes up in the middle, comes in to the near side, now cuts back into the middle of the 27 for the Giants. Still football. Get to the 45, to the 50, still on his feet. 45. They're finally going to take it down at about the 42-yard line. They're at the Greyhounds. Nice return by number 27 for the Giants to start this game. No field markers on the field, so a little hard to tell where we're at. Under center, three back set for the Giants. One wide out to the far side, takes the snap, and hand it off to his tailback. He'll go off tackle up the middle here against the Greyhounds. And then Baker coming to tackle as he pushes his way forward, still on his feet, still going forward. Breaks tackles. Now he's dragging Greyhounds down the football field. He'll get down about the 8-yard line, number 27. A good hard run for the Texas Giants. They advance this football quickly. Not wasting any time, quickly to the line. Takes a snap, hands it off. Up the middle again. Number 37. That's not 27, it's 37. Still pushing. He's a good hard runner. He'll take it down to about the 2-yard line, possibly the 3. That's going to bring up second and goal. Correction, make that the 2-yard line. Thank you. same formation, three back set, quarterback under center, one wide out here to the near side. He's a tall one. Number three, quarterback for the Giants, takes the snap, hands it off. Up the middle again, he'll come to the end zone, touchdown. Number 28 on the touchdown for the Giants. Extra point try coming up here for the Giants. Takes the snap, hands it off. Up the middle. And he will get in for the extra point. It is good. 7-0 as the Giants strike first. Keep it here. We'll be right back here on Type of Radio's coverage of the 2017 Spring Bowl.
Monarch Trophy Studio in San Antonio, a leader in the awards and recognition industry since 1972. Their mission is to provide their customers with a wide variety of high-quality, competitively priced awards. They have awards for sports, scholastics, employment, you name it, they've got it. Trophies, plaques, badges, pins, and much, much more. With the advancements in technology and the internet, Monarch Trophy Studio has quickly become one of the leading premier online award retailers. Monarch Trophy Studio is a proud sponsor of the Texas Youth Football and Cheer Association and proud provider of all TIFA awards, including the Dale Morgan Trophy. Visit Monarch Trophy Studio in their 30,000 square foot state-of-the-art production facility located at Highway 281 in Thousand Oaks in San Antonio, Texas. Contact them toll-free at 1-800-364-7903 or by email at sales@mtsawards.com. Check them out on their interactive website at www.mtsawards.com. That's mtsawards.com. Monarch Trophy Studio in San Antonio. Come get your trophy at Monarch Trophy. You're listening to TIFA Radio, part of the TIFA Sports Network.
Kickoff to the Greyhounds, number 7 for the Greyhounds on the return. They'll bring it here to about the 8. I'm having a guess on the yards marker. We don't have any yard markers on here. I'm going to say it's about the 34, 33 yard line. Takes a snap out of the shotgun. Look at the pass. In trouble. And it's a fumble recovered by the Giants. Quarterback number 7 for the Greyhounds. Looked like he was trying to pass the ball. Had his arm stuck out. He got grabbed and ripped down. The ball came loose. And Giants are quick to jump on it. They'll take over in San Benito territory. Takes a snap, hands it off, up the middle again, good hard runner, playing smash-off football against these Greyhounds. Get a few yards on that throw to bring up second down. Side in the slot. A pitch it. Comes here to the near side. Swift right. And good defense that time. Number 21 in the Florida Greyhounds is there to snag him. So number 28 on the carry for the Giants. He'll bring up the third down. Gain about another 1, maybe 2 yards on the play.